back to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be doing a highly requested basketball video, and I'll be going through a bunch of dribbling workouts that you guys can do at home in quarantine. And as you can see, all the hoops are blocked off recently, and I've been trying to figure out ways to get work in and ball handling. Not much you need, a ball in a court or a ball in concrete, whatever. And yeah, let's get right into it.
Before we get into the workout, I put all of the drills in the description below. If you don't want to watch the whole entire video, you can have it anytime. Yeah, let's get back to the video.
This is going
to
be my new basketball series. We'll feature tips, workout videos, or anything you guys want to see. And make sure you leave a comment down below of what you guys actually want to see in future videos. So this is a beginner level workout. Everyone can do this. In the future, I'll be posting intermediate, advanced, and you can work your way up. Work hard. This should be a great workout for you, especially during quarantine. Start off with one ball, and the key points to this is to make sure you keep your eyes up and pound the ball as hard as you can. We're gonna start ankle level, then work our way up to hip level, then we'll go shoulder at the end. I'm gonna start off with 50, but the goal is 100. If you can't do 100 at first, you can start off with 20, then go 50, 75, 100. You work your way up, and get started. Next, we're gonna do figure eights, and the key points of this one, make sure you keep the ball low, tight, and make sure you dribble through your legs and don't just throw it across. So we're gonna do a front back through, and make sure you guys pound the ball hard. And what you guys wanna do is, you go, you start the ball here, you go back, through, back, through, back, through, back, through. Switch. Now we're gonna get into combo moves. We'll start off with 50 crossovers, 50 between the legs, switch it, and then we'll go 50 behind the backs. At the end, we'll put it all together, crossover between the legs behind the back, and we'll go 50 of those. If you need a break in between, take it as you need. Let's get started. Now we're gonna put it all together. We're gonna start cross, tween, behind, cross, tween, behind, cross, tween, behind. And make sure when you do this, keep your eyes up and dribble as hard as you can. And it doesn't matter if you lose, nobody's perfect. I even lose it sometimes. We're gonna finish off with in and out crosses. So what you wanna do is 25 in and outs right hand, 25 with the left, and put it all together at the end for in and out cross. When you do your in and out crosses, make sure you get your shoulder into it and you move your body. Don't just do it stationary here. Make sure here, here, here. Now we're gonna get into two ball stuff, two ball stationary drills. And to start off, we're just gonna do 50 pounds low, 50 pounds waist level, and 50 pounds shoulder, just like we did with one ball. And yeah, let's just get started. Each hand, same thing as last time, we'll start off knee level, then we'll go hip, then we'll go shoulder. This one, make sure you keep your back straight, knees bent, and pound as hard as you can. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but up and down on the side of your legs. And for this one, the same thing, keep your back straight, knees bent. All right, now we're gonna do the one ball low, one ball high, and alternate. We'll do 50 on each hand. For this one, make sure you keep the ball low on your low one and then pound as hard as you can on your right. It does not matter if you lose it. Now switch. This is the end of the workout, but I'll add one bonus drill that you can do, which is dribbling two balls with one hand. You can't do it, it's fine, but this works on your hand-eye coordination. It's a really good ball handling drill. As you can see, my left hand was weaker than the right. That's something I have to work on personally, but that is completely fine, and I'll get to it one day. So this is the end of the workout. If you guys didn't think this was enough, you can increase the number of reps you do. You can increase the work. You can do this the whole workout twice. It doesn't matter, but an intermediate and advanced will be coming in the future, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you got better today. If you want to watch the previous video, there'll be a card right here. Make sure you guys follow all my socials down below. If you guys want to see anything in the future, basketball tips, workouts, advice, anything, make sure you leave a comment. Yeah, peace.